a Swiss ball plank with the legs on the ball, you're going to start by putting the ball slightly behind you. You're going to start stepping forward, get an arm on the ground, one foot on the ball, and then the other foot. And then you're just going to stay in that position.